All right, man. So we just got done with our workout over here in Salt Lake. We're gonna do a post-workout meal, so I'll bring you guys with me. Here we go. So we're gonna go 3 whole eggs, all right? One. Two. Three. Now I'm gonna throw a little bit, just gonna throw a little bit of pepper in there. Nothing crazy, nothing crazy. All right. All right, man. So we got 3 whole eggs. Now we're gonna get 2 egg whites. All right, you know what?
Go on, just
all right, stop. Okay, this is a retake, because I messed up on the egg white last time. So, 2 egg whites, man. 3 whole eggs, we're going to have 2 egg whites now. See, I'm not a big fan of eggs by themselves, but that's why I like to mix them with other proteins. But the best part about eggs is they got high bioavailability. So what that means is, just to keep it simple, is how well your body can absorb protein. So that's why I like to have eggs like as much as I can. But you gotta be creative with the eggs, you know. You can't just eat them by themselves all the time because it gets old. Some people like it, that's fine. But I love food and shit's gotta taste good. So here we go, here's 2 egg whites right here. Good there. And then we got 1 turkey burger. Like I said, I like to mix the eggs up with something else. The good thing about combining proteins is you get all your essential amino acids. So it's kind of hard to get all your amino acids if you just have one source of protein. So I like to combine. So eggs, high bioavailability, and then just any other source of protein. But today it's turkey burgers, Costco turkey burgers. They got 35 grams in there, low everything. I love them, man. They're good enough for me. All right, now to the fun part. You know, we got to make things tasty. On this flexible dieting program, which I learned from Uso Rillas and T-Flex, man. Shout out to my bodybuilder family, man. Y'all, I've learned more about nutrition from you guys than I have from any other seminar or any other book that I've read, especially when it comes to me, something that that I can stick with and that works great for me. So we're going to start. 1 pita, white pita, you know, fast, digestive carbs, post-workout. It's about 200 calories, so about 38 grams of carbs. So we're going to put this on the scale, all right? Turn the scale on. Good. So we're not going to weigh the pita, but we're going to use it as a base. So we're going to put some of this Lloyd's pull apart chicken. I think the cover's right here. If you see it right there, it's good stuff. Shout out to Uso Rillas for this one, man. This is cool. So we had so right now, if you can see, 1 serving is about 56 grams, right? That's about 90 calories, 3 grams of fat, and 6 grams of protein. So we're just gonna put 1 serving on here, mostly just for flavor. And you get 6 grams of protein, so that's all right. So we're gonna weigh down to 56 grams. So right there, what are we at? 11?
17? Yeah.
Good, 34. 46.
Man, the light is like blinding me.
What is that?
61.
61. So we're gonna take some off. Cause we, you know, we only gonna get 1 serving. And this is how we kind of track our macros and stuff on the scale. So what's that? 59. 53. 54. Come on, baby. 56. There we go. So we're just gonna spread this around. 50. Wait. There you go. So it's around 55. So we're gonna spread this around. Good. Check it out again, there. So still on 56. So we spread it around. Now we're gonna throw some cheese on here. Right now we're using some Western Family shredded reduced fat cheese. So if you look on the back, it says 1 serving is 28 grams, 90 calories, 5 grams of fat, 7 grams of protein. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna throw some cheese on there. So we're gonna reset the scale. So we're gonna come in. We're gonna reset the scale. It's back to zero, right? Now we're gonna throw some cheese on it. Throw some cheese on that, bitch. Here we go, 28 grams, man. So follow this out.
6. Good.
So you gotta be creative with it, man. Make sure your food tastes good. Build a healthy relationship with food. Usually I don't care about counting, but you know, I got some goals now. Whenever I make my mind up to go after a goal, I'm gonna do whatever it takes. I know the road, so this year, time to be shredded and strong, man. No more playing around. Good, what we got, 28 there?
23.
25.
27.
27, a little bit more. 28, so now look. So everything's weighed out. So we know exactly how much calories we're getting, how much fat we're getting, how much protein we're getting, how much carbs we're getting. You don't have to do full servings of this. You can go half a serving of cheese, half a serving of Lloyd's, whatever you want. But because my calories and my macros are different than yours, you know, I have about 250 grams of carbs and about 320 grams of protein to get in. And I usually get my highest amount of protein and stuff post-workout. So I'm just going to pop this in the microwave. We'll be back. All right, now to put it all together. Here we go. So we got it all out of the microwave, put it in for about 20 seconds. I'm about to put my eggs on. Good. About to put this turkey burger on there. See, turkey burger is kind of bland, but if you're smart with the way you put things together, it works out good. Yeah, we got some meat in a freaking bucket. Yeah, we got some white bread in there, but you guys gotta understand, people have bad relationship with food, and what that means is they read all these things online about this and that and this and that, when in reality, the only thing that kills you is the amount that you're having. So if you want to mess around and have 4 of these white pitas and go over your carbs and go over your calories, then it's going to be bad for you. But if you keep your portions in check and stay within the amount of calories and macros that you need, macros meaning proteins, carbs, and fats, then nothing bad will happen to you. I mean, so it's great, you know. And the thing is like, if you want to be healthy and eat that other stuff, that's fine. But even that stuff, you got to check. If you eat too much of the healthier stuff, same thing is going to happen, same effect. So just got to be smart with it. Stick to something that that will work for you. This is what works for me. So anyways, go ahead. Hold on. We're going to check the macros when we're back. All right, so the macros on this bad boy is 86 grams of protein, 56.5 grams of carbs, and 34 grams of fat. Now, mind you, I'm a bigger guy, so like, you know, at the end of the day, my calories are about 3,600 calories on workout days, and somewhere around 3,000 to 3,200 on off days. So, you know, this is nothing compared to my rest of the food I gotta get in for the day. So, figure out what your macros are, where you need to be at. If you don't know, coming to FS will help take care of you, and find something that fits you, that can help you last to get where you want to be. So this works for me, it works for you. Team FS out.